Britney's guest role on Will and Grace didn't get her an Emmy nod, but that didn't stop the Tangerine Cowgirl from trotting into the Advil and Primary Action Emmy suite yesterday. Still sporting those long dark locks, Britney rocked a country girl cowboy hat and lots of layered gold necklaces.
Can I do it right here in the front, or this one? This one.
The 8 months pregnant Spears signed this helmet. Good thing no one needs to see out of it. And also this Vespa for Camp Laurel, a Children's AIDS Foundation.
Thank you so much.